All right, welcome to Get Crazy Fit. I'm Carl Me Crazy. Today I'm just gonna do a workout at home. Had a boot camp on the mall in DC this morning. It was first round, we're doing another one Thursday, and I actually just added Wednesday to the schedule because, well, we had a lot of signups, but not a lot of people actually showed up, sadly. But it was great, except for the fact that I didn't get to work out this morning because they started at 6. I was up at 4:30 getting ready. So I'm back. I don't really feel like going to the gym. I'm pretty exhausted, but I do want to get a workout in because I feel like I need to. I didn't get a great one in yesterday. I just did a little walking. So I'm gonna do one at home today. Just a quick 15, 20 minutes. I already did my warm up stretching, and now I'm just gonna get started. I have a jump rope, my smart rope that I love, a booty band, and a 10-pound dumbbell. If you don't have anything, that's fine. You can just hop in place and then do all the other exercises without the weight, or you can use a water bottle or, you know, a literal kitchen plate or whatever you wanna do. And if you don't have a booty band, that's fine too. You can just do the movements without the resistance, which is still better than nothing. All right, so we're gonna get started with a minute jump rope. This is my favorite quick workout to get a sweat in. So here we go in 3, 2, 1. Also, if you have a jump rope, make sure your hair is in a bun. Good, we're here for 1 minute. Core tight, arms close by your sides. Good, 30 seconds left to go. Lay on those toes. 20 seconds. This time is going back slower than usual. 3, 2, 1, relax. All right, now we're gonna get in to a squat. If you don't have a dumbbell, it's fine. You can do bodyweight squats or use a water bottle or something. So here we go, holding it up by your chest. If you do have weight, squat down. I'm gonna widen my stance a little bit. My knee has been bothering me recently. Here we go, down, 2, 3. Make sure you're sinking back, 4, 5, 6. I'm counting, but we're actually doing this for 30 seconds. 8, 9, 10. 11, 12, 13, 14, good. We got 20 seconds and then we're gonna go back to our jump rope. My knee keeps cracking. Here we go. Ready? Jump rope again. In 3, 2, 1. Feel free to mix it up here. You can do one leg. Hope my neighbors aren't home below me. You know, I am landing very quietly on my feet. Five more seconds. 10, 5, We're gonna grab our dumbbell, if you have one. We're gonna get in to a reverse lunge and rotate. Same movement if you don't have any weight. Keep that core tight so you don't fall like I do. Four. Sinking low. Into those glutes. Good, in five, four, three, two, and one. One more. Good. Relax. Whew, I'm starting to lose my breath. We got a little 30-second rest right here. Gotta fix my bun. Okay. Here we go. Back to jumping. Five minutes in, here we go. Good. Go side to side, make it a little bit harder. We're gonna go quick, kick feet. Whatever you feel most comfortable doing. Whoops. My one footer needs some work. Direction. Well, 10 in each direction if you have the space. I'm just going to go 5 because 5 each way, but 2 rounds. So I don't have much space. Here we go. Really keep those legs straight. Toes back towards your shins, flexing those ankles. Five, good, and one, two, three, four, five. Nice job. All right, ready to jump again? I know. Here we go, in three, two, almost 8 minutes into this workout. Whew. I can't talk and jump at the same time. I've decided I gotta focus. Good. on the ground. Just gotta make sure you guys can see me. And we're gonna do some Russian twists all the way. The further you put your legs out, the harder it's gonna be. Three, four, five, 30 seconds right here. Six. Eight, you got it. Here we go. Ooh, 15 more seconds. Really rotate. Feels so good to have this sore abs later. Know you're making progress. Keep it up. In 3, 2, 1. Nice job. Yes, yes, yes. We're jumping again. Got this. We got this. Ready? Five, four, three, two, one. I'm not gonna trip on my rope this time. Bouncing off the soles of your feet. Keeping that core tight, spine and leg. We are 11 minutes in. Here we go. All right. I'm gonna put this back around our ankles. Right here. We're gonna go in on a die. So you're gonna go up, back, back, middle, back, middle, up to the left, sorry I'm out of the picture, back to the center, up to the right, back to the center, back to the right, back to the center, good, up to the left, back to center, back to left, back to center, good, one more, one, back to the center, back to the left, up to the left, back to the center. Ooh, back to the left, back to center. Good. Now, we've got jump rope in 3, 2, 1. Here we go. Extensions, hips tucked under, everything's in line, squeezing those glutes. Don't want you like this, like this. I want you everything in line. Ready? Two more rounds. You ready for this? Here we go. We are 14 minutes and 45 seconds in. And 15, we're gonna start. I'm starting to break a sweat. Here we go, in 5, 3, 2, 1. To our squats right here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. And squeeze. 10. Just give yourself you. 11. Squeeze. 16, 5 more seconds. 2, 3, 4, 5. Good job. All right, ready for this? Last round of jump ropes. In 3, 2, 1. Done with our jumping or our jumping jacks. Means I can fix my Falape bun now. All right, we are 18 minutes and 20 seconds in to this workout. We've been taking our time a lot in between exercises. So we're gonna crank it out right here with one more circuit, starting our reverse lunge in rotation. Can you guess how many we're doing? 18, 19, 20. Nice job. All right. New exercise. You're going to take a knee right here, opposite hip, wood choppers. 10 each side. 3. Six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Good, other side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 9, 10. Nice. Okay, last thing. We're gonna do a plank with our weight. Y'all can't see my feet. All right, we'll be here. And then you're just gonna take that weight. If you don't have a weight, you can just go tap, one, tap, two. From if you both weight, 4, 5, we're doing 10, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Great job. All right. I'm gonna call it quits for the day. I'm sweating. See it? 22 minutes into the workout. We took our time in between exercises. If you wanna do it again or add in some more ab work at the end, feel free. But yeah, make sure you cool it down. I'm talking 5 minutes of stretching. I'll show you what you can do. Hill in a fast mode. Start here, really pushing those hips through and forward, then take that leg out, get deep into that groin, both sides. This is my fast version because I'm gonna do it once I end. I kinda wanna just, you know, be off camera. But yeah, make sure you're stretching your hips out, ladies, a lot of hip work, and arms, body, the full thing. All right, love y'all, have the best day. Sorry for the quick workout, but wanted to bring you along.